Hello friends, today I will be speaking on questions which students can expect from the chapter Classification of Data. The first topic which students can expect from this chapter is the basis of classification of data. The data can be classified on the four bases: geographical basis, chronological basis, qualitative basis and quantitative basis. Data can also be classified on the basis of class intervals, and there are two methods for this: inclusive method and exclusive method. Under the inclusive method of classification, the upper limit of one class is included in that class itself. Under the exclusive method of classification, the upper limit of one class becomes the lower limit of the next class. Another question which students need to prepare from this chapter is regarding what are the different parts of a table. I repeat, what are the different parts of a table? There are different parts of a table, that is table number, title of a table, caption, stub, headnote, footnote. Students should read about this. Another question which students need to prepare from this chapter is regarding the following terms. What is meant by the following terms? Class limits, class frequency and class intervals. I repeat, class limits, class intervals and class frequencies. Students should acquaint themselves with these terms. That's it for today, and please watch this space for more videos related to UGC NET Commerce Examination. Thank you.